from Creation Partners, IT Management Architect. I'm co-chair of the IT for IT Forum. Today I want to talk to you about an IT for IT game. So this picture shows you the complexity of many organizations are facing today. On one side, business wants to get the control on IT, digital transformation, organize around products. At the same time, we see new technologies such as cloud, big data, Internet of Things, making IT more complex. At the same time, on the right side, you see we need to deliver faster, better, secure, and also lower the costs. And at the same time, we want to change our way of delivery, like continuous delivery, DevOps, if everything is code. Most organizations realize now that they need to transform, create a new operating model. But the question is, how do you create a new operating model? Because this is very complex. Now let's look at how the IT organization is run today. Typically, IT management is very complex, and it's only getting more complex because we have a lot of transformation to do. So this picture illustrates all the things you're already working on in an IT environment, such as having a backlog tools, CI/CD pipeline, security monitoring, test management, reporting, license management, maintaining the CMDB that seems never to be up to date. And at the same time, we're modifying this. We're investing in security, monitoring, compliance, and etc. So this landscape is getting more complex. The challenge is that most organizations lack a plan, an architecture, and a roadmap how to transition from the current state to a target state. So most organizations realize they need to transform, as you can see on the left side, a very complex environment, to a more streamlined IT delivery model, focused around value streams, data-driven, insight, and automate more. Leverage DevOps, agile way of working. And that's where IT for IT can help you. But realizing this is very complicated. And that's why you need to think about a more structural approach to improve the IT function. Not just creating a lot of initiatives like showing in this diagram, like just improving monitoring or improving the CMDB. What you need to look is at the bigger picture, how everything is connected. So how can you do that? Now, that's why we created an IT for IT business simulation game. This game has been developed by Gamingworks, which is known for many other games, like the Mars Lander, Phoenix Project, and Apollo 13. With this game, people get the experience how to use IT for IT in their own digital transformation journey. So the game is organized around the IT for IT value streams, where you can see how difficult it is to balance all the different demands coming from the business and the vendors. For example, on strategy to portfolio, you get many new demands from the business to improve the IT function. But it could also be related to technology refresh, for example. Or in the requirement to deploy value stream, you get many new ideas, new demands from requirements, features, continuous delivery, continuous deployment activities. Or request to fulfill, you get requests for additional capacity, or people want access to a service. There's many different requests there that we need to fulfill. And then detect to correct is all about monitoring, detecting issues, and resolving them before the customer is affected. So here you balance the incidents and the requests from different customers. So as you can see, this is very complex to manage that all because you have limited capacity and budget out there. So this is where IT for IT fits in. We create a game that simulates what you need to do to transform your IT function. And what we've created is an example bank, UBank. And this bank is in a digital transformation journey. It is changing its entire delivery pipeline to become digital. So what we do is creating a real-life scenario where people can experience what it means to transform from a legacy, traditional way of working to a more agile DevOps, continuous delivery way of working. But also learn how to apply IT for IT. For example, where to improve and what to improve and what is the business benefits that you get out of that. So for example, the goals for this game are experience in a gaming environment what IT for IT can do in your IT environment. How can you create improvements and what does it mean for business value? Also, you can learn how to use IT for IT in your own environment, but also learn the different type of interactions that you can use IT for IT for to improve your tooling landscape, integration, data flows, with the optimal goal is to deliver faster, better, and cheaper, and with lower risk. So the key themes during the simulations is about how to create a future IT operating model using IT for IT as a reference architecture. Organize around value streams. You integrate activities, processes, tools, and data to make IT flow. learn how to improve the entire IT delivery chain from idea to production and eliminate bottlenecks and impediments and learn what it means to invest in specific areas. For example, if you want to improve test automation or monitoring or continuous delivery, what is related to each other and how to proceed. How to create a better information model for IT for IT, the backbone to enable digital-driven IT, get transparency and traceability. Also, getting insight of your entire IT delivery, getting insight of the cost, the risk and value so you can take better decisions to continuously improve. Also, learn where you can automate IT activities and what the actual benefits are and what are the dependencies so you learn what order you should do the automation and integration. And then, lastly, how do you integrate tooling process, working with your vendors to improve the products for the business at the same time? So the IT for IT game lets you experience how you can use IT for IT in your own digital journey. That helps you to create a target operating model and learns you how to get started with IT for IT, but also demonstrate value to your business. Thank you.